off.
Mama, what's this? Oh, I am a bird.
Oh. Yes, that will never win while in Germany.
If I go fast enough, I will fly.
Gabriel, you're never going to fly.
Hey, boys and girls, you know that was pretty stupid. Well, in the good old United States, it was Orville and Wilbur Wright to make the first flying machine.
Well, success finally came for those Wright brothers. As my report will tell you, Wilbur and Orville Wright were the first people in flight. And watch Orville celebrate with an interpretive dance.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar.
By 1914, the world was at war. The planes were very similar to the Wright brothers' planes. Some pilots even said it was easier to be killed in training than it was in battle. A British general even said, airplanes are useless in war. But that all changed when the Germans developed the triplane, which was flown by the famous dog pilot, Fehrenbahn Richthofen, which was the Red Baron.
Of the century, in the clear blue skies over Germany, came a roar and a thunder men have never heard, like the screaming sound of a big war bird. Up in the sky, a man in a plane, Baron von Richthofen was his name.
Back to his factory and developed the DH fighting plane, which defeated the Red Baron and won World War I.